supine shoulder flexion with dowel. You're going to lay on your back with the knees bent, low back fairly flat. You're going to reach back toward the floor in a slow and controlled manner, staying within comfort.